64-year-old Diana Nyad was celebrated for that swim from Cuba to Key West. But today, skeptics were saying her triumph is too good to be true. So did she have secret help? She says she'll speak to the critics tomorrow. But here's ABC's Dan Harris tonight.
When she staggered ashore on Key West last week, Diana Nyad, age 64, became an instant icon of perseverance.
You're never too old to chase your dreams.
But pretty soon, the questions began. Fellow long-distance swimmers crunched the numbers based on GPS data posted by Nyad's team. For the first 24 hours, she was going 1.6 miles an hour. But then, according to her critics, she appears to have rocketed up to speeds of 3 miles an hour, then 4, then briefly 6, which is faster than a U.S. Olympic speed swimmer.
The community is wondering how her team accounts for that incredible speed.
Did she hold on to the boat during this time or even get in? Nyad's team says she just got lucky that strong currents helped her paddle into Key West one full day ahead of schedule. There is also a question, though, about the fact that, according to her blog, for a period of 7 hours, Nyad apparently did not stop to eat or drink.
I'd say that in my own experience of marathon swimming, I find it hard to go more than an hour without feeding. It's hard for me to imagine, even if my life depended on it.
Nyad told the New York Times she's never cheated on anything in her whole life. If she cheated, she had a lot of help. She was accompanied by roughly 40 people on 4 boats. In an era when so many sports heroes have been brought low, those inspired by Diana Nyad are hoping she will not become yet another one. Dan Harris, ABC News, New York.